Welcome! In this video, we will show you how to repair the serial number on Samsung devices with Qualcomm chipsets. Here we can see the current serial number of the device, for which we will repair it. First, we will connect the device in EDL mode. In order to do this, turn off the device, disassemble it, and connect it to Chimera while performing a test point. Now on the software, go to Repair tab, click on Repair Serial. Enter the desired serial number. Then click Start. Chimera will start executing the necessary steps in order to repair the serial number of the device. As we can see, the procedure finished successfully. Now you can check again the serial number on the device. As we can see, the serial number has been successfully repaired. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.